can't tell what that looks like, H. That's the only thing I'm worried about.
You don't want to go much further this way, but you can go straight. You can come turn to me a little bit and bump over that rock.
Get your back tire over a ledge right here. Hit that one now as soon as you're back hit there. You gotta kind of keep it to the left if you can. You're good.
Here straighten, then swing it this way. That's gonna
do what now?
When he's coming up this big rock, he's throwing him sideways. He can get the left tire a little this way and get it in between those rocks and then go up it, because look at the rock, it's a lot bigger on the side than this one.
Well, we're wanting try not to round this. Try to get your driver tire where I'm at. Once you get up on this rock on this side, then it'll slide you over and you should be fine. Can you see this rock? You don't see that? See, it's high right here, but it's small over there. So your front tire is coming right here. If you can keep it up there.
Pretty much the way you're turning now.
I think I can bump up that if I hit it hard enough. And I'm hitting right here at the same time.
No promises.
Hey, good try.
Well, I can't believe how much pressure he put on that tire over there. Let me get another angle. God. How is it taking that kind of a beating?
Hey, how far can I come back without dropping off?
Gear. Had a lot of pressure, Ryan. That's a lot of pressure.
Hey, how big is this ledge I'm gonna drop off of?
That's it.
Now, what's the next?
Where are you going?
I'm gonna hit it faster.
I like your style.
Yeah.
You got a strap ready to tow that thing back?
Yes, you're on two wheel. Well, we bust.
Is it the shaft or the diff?
Think it's the shaft?
Yeah, I think the shaft is busted. Well, no, it's busted in the diff because the shaft isn't spinning.
With the
shaft is free spinning.
Yeah. So
it's
your output of the
diff.
Shaft at all.
But if the front's, if it's free spinning, you busted the diff. Or something. Let me see if there's anything on the back end left connected.
Let me see, hold on.
You spin the shaft with your fingers like I was doing. Is it spinning?
It's spinning.
It's not. It's broke in the middle then.
Okay. It took the
sand craft.
Right, so it's busted it on the carrier bearing.
Drive shaft?
Yeah.
Sand craft drive shaft.
Yeah, but you.
They're not a sponsor.
Down. I'll just back down.
Okay, you are real close to the ledge. I don't like it.
Like it either.
I don't like it, buddy. I prefer you to winch. And I don't want to be mean, but
you come look at it, big guy, but I wouldn't want to back out of this.
3-4 foot drop on this rock on this side. You real close to that ledge in there.
I don't know if he'll back out without four-wheel drive.
Well,
I mean, you might do it.
I mean, you might be able to drop in there. It's going to be a big hit.
Good try,
we're trying to do, back down?
Yeah.
I mean, it's better bet than us all having to get up there.
Well, no, we turn him around, he drive back down.
Oh, I'm with you. Now, I think he can back down here, can't he?
He probably can.
Yeah. I think you can back down here if you try and keep you in here. It'll push. It'll keep pushing you over this way, I think.
Those are two little here, the rock and the ledge in there, scares the hell out of me.
Yeah, I think I can back down.
Yeah, I think you back down and keep that. Keep that. Yeah, I'll watch you down.
He's got two-wheel drive. Again. Every time I ride with Ryan, he's only got two-wheel drive. Do I know? I think we're going to back him back down. I hope. I've been wrong before.
Got it?
Yeah. This has been an expensive little obstacle for me.
Yeah. So, I mean, keep it as much right hand down as you can on that bank. Get it up on this rock, push you back down. Yeah?
Do we have one? Okay. I think Chris is going to bring one tonight. Why not? Dude, we still got another day of riding, man. We're going to fix this song, guys.
Does anybody have an extra?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Chris is going to bring one.
You have service?
Yeah.
You already asked him to bring one?
Yeah.